Welcome to Fallout 76.
War. War never changes. In 1776, this great nation accepted that armed conflict was the only way to preserve our rights to life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. If our founding fathers could only see us now. From Antietam to Amiens, Okinawa to Anchorage, we have fought. And now, the Red Menace is at our doorstep. Democracy itself is under threat of annihilation. That is why today, July 4th, 2076, 300 years after our great nation began, we gather together to honor the completion of Vault 76. This sprawling underground shelter may have been engineered by Vault Tech, but it was built by you, the good people of America, so that if the bombs do come, if the end does come, our way of life will endure. But not everyone will be saved. Those chosen to enter this vault must be our best and our brightest. For when the fighting is stopped and the fallout has settled, you must rebuild. Not just walls, not just buildings, but hearts and minds, and ultimately, America itself. So as we stand here today, we pray that the world will know peace. But if that is not our destiny, if war must come, we stand together knowing that here in Vault 76, our future begins.
I don't know what the heck is in there, but okay.
4 years personal journal. 4 years of living, learning, and breathing Vault-Tec. Graduating with honors in the Overseer track. Dad was so proud. He came out even though he was already so sick. I must have impressed the right people because I was offered the next available Overseer slot. I had just graduated. It was supposed to take years. Maybe they knew the war was inevitable. When I learned that 76 was going to be built, I was so excited I jumped right out of my chair and did a little dance around the living room. Appalachia would be safe, no matter what happened. Evan chose that moment to propose, a lughead. He knew I wouldn't say no after hearing the news. He knew me better than anyone. Dad died a few months after Evan and I moved in together. Really wanted to walk me down the aisle. Well, I didn't really get to walk down there either, so. I think it's time I went home. I owe Evan that much.
Oh, shit. It's way the fuck down there. Okay, let's go ahead and do it. We can do it. Shit. No, we're not doing that. Ooh. We don't need that many pop. We don't need that.
And my neck are rising.
Oh, shit. There was level 13, I think. Level 13, but they got way better powerful weapons than I do. I don't know about this one. Get run. Ow. Motherfuckers.
Overseer's personal journal. Vault 76 was built to take the best and the brightest. But that wasn't what all the vaults were for. The Societal Preservation Program. I wasn't supposed to know about it. But when I found out, Evan wanted me to tell the press. But I didn't. Yes. Experimenting on vault residents was ethically wrong, but the goal of finding the most suitable people to repopulate, to understand humanity pushed to the extremes. What if that was the only way for us to survive? We can't save everyone. That's what they always told us. And I thought, I still think, they were right. Vault-Tec found out that I knew. I thought I was going to be fired or arrested, but instead they confided in me. Vault 76 was going to be a control vault, no experiment. I was so relieved, but they told me I was going to be assigned to Vault 101 in Washington, D.C. I had to leave West Virginia, my people, behind. I couldn't let them do that. No matter what it took. I'm so sorry, Evans. I wish I could say I would have made another choice. That I would have picked dying in this house together when the bombs fell. I never stopped thinking about you. And I'm not giving up until I find out what happened. If you're not here, then there's only one other place you'd want to be. The mines.
Oh, it's up there. Heck, we'll pass trouble there if we can. Yep. You know, I have some crackers in there. Really would. So many boxes of crackers, that is. And I wouldn't mind getting it. Okay, that's good. It's the fuck. Well, they really need to patch this game up on for Xbox Series S. But like I said, I got a lot of boxes of crackers in there that I can smack on. Kind of wanting it, but I'm not going to because for my shows. Hold on just a second. I'm gonna have to do this. Well, we're just running into game bugs tonight. I guess the further we go, the more we're gonna experience a lot of bugs. Game bugs, that is. Are you fucking serious? I'll be there, man. Back over there. It's right here, so. No. Fuck me.
Overseer. Overseer's personal journal. I found it. Evan. Down there, just like I thought he'd be, but I didn't think he'd be one of those things, the green lesions on his face that, oh God, I did this to him. It's all my fault. They told me I could have Vault 76, but not if I was married. They would have had to give Evan a spousal exemption and give him space in the vault. But there was someone more qualified. A civil engineer, someone with the skills to help rebuild. He was a distant cousin of a Vault Tech executive and almost made the cut. 76 was for the best and brightest. And Evan didn't qualify. Down, I knew they were right. So I broke off the engagement. I sacrificed him for the vault, for Appalachia. I know what I have to do, but I just can't. I love him. I already killed him once. I can't do it again. Please. I gave 76 everything. first few years were hard, but we learned to trust each other. You learned to trust me. I was young. So young. Younger than most of you. But you accepted me as your overseer. So I need you to do this for me. Let Evan rest. He didn't deserve any of this. The Scorched, eliminating this plague, it's not just about survival now. It's personal. We have to secure the nukes. Wipe this disease off the map.
Oh, 14, hell yeah. Okay, so we can't do no more of those right now. Oh no, yes we can. But we have to leave here to actually do it though. Nope. And no. Oh, wait a minute. Read the... Ah, okay. Read the nuke sign. Solve the riddle, solve the riddle at our master. Well, here. Okay, you gotta go over there and do this now. I said it's coming back for it.
approach and identify yourself. Long.
The standby is stand behind him are the first and then around the right corner. I'm hoping this is it.
Hi. Hey there, welcome
to the stream, bud. Okay, so it's outside, it's not inside the building.
This, I don't know anything about. But,
find the back door and we'll get you a drink.
Smarty said once, trade better than kids.
Easy.
Think about it.
Gray and cold. The steps behind him. Gray and cold.
Okay, trade? Just one trade, not murder.
Okay, gray and code.
Smarty say once, murder is just okay. Trade's so good. Things break if you just take. Think about it.
I think that's him. A sudden stands a boy, gray and cold. The stands behind him are the first belongs around the right corner, study the streets.
This for that, that for this.
Study the streets just to the left. In the place that we meet,
stash room.
Oh,
Sun.
This I don't get.